Okay, I've cranked it a little bit higher this time. We're at 3 bar now. Bit more fuel. Emergency bar loaded. Blade control open. Keep the shed warm. I'm hoping to fine tune the angle of some of these nozzles. That's for getting a complete burn, but supposedly these things run better once they're installed with a bit of back pressure. That's still cold to the touch, and I don't think this thing's going to get hot at all. And that's punching some heat. Got here. Bit of rebar, 3 ohm. Likes the back pressure. Oh, she's getting close to forging temp. Bit of red in there, she's gonna blow herself out. Alright, I'm only getting too carried away, but that's clearly quite warm.